Where I live in Kenya, droughts used to happen to us every 10 to 15 years. But now they come every 18 months. Without rainfall, the sun's intense heat dries up all the moisture in the land, burning the earth so no food can grow. Floods are just as destructive. If heavy rains come before the crops are planted, the ground is unusable. If they come before the harvest, they can wipe out our food source in a single day. This cycle creates another threat. Locusts, millions at a time. Each swarm eats the same amount of food in one day as 35,000 people. They take away our crops, and with it, our hope. But there is a solution, and you can be part of it.